called tribute because I can hear so many phrases I have learned from the great masters, composers during the last couple of hundred years. I found it very interesting how I, you know, without thinking on it, have just taken something from here or something from him and put it all together in one song. So yeah, it was. I felt that was a nice way to. It was kind of my tribute to all my influences.